Hi, I'm Alice in Wonderland. I'm 21 years old and I am from New Jersey. I was on season two of Drag Showdown. You probably don't remember because I dropped out on episode two. Didn't even submit the main challenge. I was a flop of a team leader. And everyone forgets that I was on, so I'm excited to be back. My drag aesthetic when I first started Drag Showdown was a little more basic because a bitch was broke. It was just unrefined, and now I have the budget to afford nicer things that better reflect my style. My style hasn't really changed much, more so I just can afford to look how I want. Ish. I think I was chosen to compete again because I really am a powerhouse of a queen. I sew on my own costumes. I'm a great performer. I'm funny. I style my own hair. I can be shady on command. If there's a reading challenge, watch the fuck out. I didn't really get to show who Alice in Wonderland is the first time. Excited to be able to really show my personality, my drag, my art, who I am, and what I can bring to the table. As for who I think I'll be competing against, I think that a lot of girls from maybe season three will be back. A lot of them were fairly new to drag, so they didn't really have a lot of time to cook, but now that some time has passed, they can really show that they've elevated. I don't think that a lot of season one girls would come back. Maybe Obscura, I know she quit drag for a while, but it's pot. I mean, I guess anything's possible. From season two, I'd love to see some of my season two sisters, maybe Opal Essence or Oxygen, possibly. I think that could be cool. I feel so excited to be back in the competition setting. I'm a really competitive person. Can be a little catty when competing, but we'll try our best to keep that at bay. The number one lip sync song I'm hoping for this season would be Edge of Glory by Lady Gaga. It is my go-to drag number. I know Crystal probably can't afford the rights to it, so we're not gonna get it, but the question was Dream, so Edge of Glory by Lady Gaga. I am very confident that I will win this competition. I have everything it takes and then some. Very confident that I have a great shot at the crown. Crystal, can you buy an actual fucking crown this time? I am ready to bring my all. I'm ready to show everything that I can do. I'm ready to, just bring it like only a bitch from New Jersey can,